Yeah, making a video under the recovery post as I love under the Twitter account. Dropping the phone. I get a lot of support from the recovery post. 'Cause in Sweden there's no adequate treatment for addicts. We're just treated as monsters, and if the state gets hold of knowledge that you're an addict, they will take your children away like you're a monster, like you're a serial killer. They will treat you like a monster, like a serial killer that isn't entitled to be with your children. A mother recently killed herself in the care of a healthcare provider because he wouldn't even let her give her child a Christmas present after he took her child away. So, we Swedes, we really have to stay away from the government and the doctors. We really need to go undercover, get our medicines as they call us criminals, but they won't get our needs met and they won't listen to us because they are virtue signaling, false virtues. Abusive, creating criminality, assholes. So, and me as a scorpionic, I have seen so many people close to death. I have so saved so many lives close to death. I have seen children so close to abusers still loving their parents so much, still seeing their parents loving their children so much. The way they take away children from people with drug addiction problems is it violates all human rights and it should not be allowed. And I am just proud of my people. The Swedish people. And so yeah, the things I've seen I can't. It takes too much of my emotions to speak. But have seen mothers lose their legs, they're able to walk. Still loving their children just as much as other mothers. I've been through not that big, through so much, seen so much, been through so much, seen so much pain, lived through so much pain that the systems that they have created, they just don't cut it. They need to. I hope it's just a ticking bomb until they just fall flat on the floor for what they have done to us. Because the people at the top are guilty of all our pain at the bottom. You don't think so with all your money sitting there in your fucking jewelry, drinking your fucking wine, discussing your fucking laws and shit. You should just be handed a fucking meteorite. Just fucking taking all your lives for what you have done to us. That's all for now.